Let me just take it out and see what the... There you go. Wow. That is half the blade.
Brand new knife. I really feel safe having this knife. You'll get to see a lot more from it. For now, it's brand new. Just cut a branch. But having a big knife and when you explore new places. Last place I went was full of dog tracks right now. Here all around you can see dog tracks and deer tracks. And I don't know to what it could come down to, but having this one I really feel safe. So thanks, K-Bar. And a lot of people said the problem was that it was made in Taiwan. This one's also made in Taiwan. I have no problem with that. After watching a lot of knife reviews, I've decided that probably this is the best knife for me. It's pretty inexpensive and very comfortable in the hand. Doesn't slip. You can use it with gloves. Without gloves, you can strike a ferro rod off the back even through the coating, and it's a beast of a knife. It's a good chopper, it's a good splitter. Failure can happen with any blade. Doesn't really matter if it's made in Taiwan or China, South Africa, or made in the USA. Those blades also break. What it really comes down to is how much the company stands behind its product. And the K-Bar customer support, until this day, was the best customer support I have seen. Very friendly. Thank you, Beth. Very forthcoming. And they know you're just a person who bought their product, and they'll do anything to make it right. So for that, I am putting K-Bar on my number one list for customer service. And if I'm gonna ever buy another blade and it's gonna be a K-Bar, I will have no problem if that blade breaks. I'll know they'll take care of me. Thanks.